The videos that the big channels make require editing, but without my video editing software, I can't edit my videos anymore, meaning that they are just not very good unless I want to record something good. And this is just a little bit weird.